For me, Africa is a continent that's been oppressed, abused. We haven't taken it into account. We haven't managed to give it its real value, its culture, its people, its wealth. We haven't openly helped in its development.
When I watch documentaries on cable TV, I don't only look at the animals, also children captivate me, and the culture, all these beautiful things as well as the animals.
Africa is quite a big continent. It has huge nature reserves with forest in the south and desert in the north, like in Egypt, and big rivers like the Nile. There are also many countries led by dictatorships and others that are colonies of Europe and of other continents.